I wish to make a complaint against the Nignog. Equal rights does not entitle Nignogs to move next door.
Hear what? It's them Nignogs next door.
I'm not frightened of Sambo.
You can't reason with a Sambo. You haven't got the intellect.
Of course he does. He's a Sambo. He's got a Sambo stomach. I'm white. I've got a good white British stomach. Sorry, love. Are you all right with Sambo? No good for me. Now, where were we, Sambo?
My name is Bill, not Sambo, right?
Charlie's a Scouse, Paddy's a Mick, and you're a Sambo. It's not your fault. It's just that your ancestors had a bit too much sun. Is he all right?
Yes, it is.
Bill and Barbie think it's like a jungle out there.
Yeah, well, the Sambos will feel at home in it, won't they?
And what colour is sin?
Don't tell me, but I've got a feeling it's going to be black.
Of course it is. And his soul was black with sin.
You're even black on the outside. God knows what you're like on the inside.
Another tribe of Nignogs will move next door. This time next month, we'll have a couple of proper white neighbours. Not a couple of Nignogs.
£1,000! I told you those bloody Nignogs would do for us.
Just because he's a Sambo does not mean he's an outcast.
Get that Nignog off that machine.
And why should I?
Because I said so.
Eddie, let's
you keep your black nose out of this, Sambo.
Calm down, Booth, calm down.
Well, while you've been doing your duty, we've got rib wort.
Pardon?
Spread from next door.
What, them Nignogs?
I knew it. They never wash, you know.
Do what?
It's with them being black. They probably don't bother, you see. They can't tell whether they're dirty or not.